The settings to see if your voice is being allowed to share. You can just turn it off. I think it's, let me see. So it's in party, and then it's party settings, and then one of those is, I think it's access that your voice will be shared. I have mine in Danish, yeah. Okay, but if you will go into the interviews later, you have to turn it on so they can hear you. Yeah. Yeah, I don't want it to be red right now, though. Oh, we're starting now. All right, good luck. Please, please, please try race. Okay, remember to pick the balanced strategy. This is always exciting to see what the weather's like. Okay, so yeah. Good. Yeah. Okay, they have the did you just get a message on Discord from telemetry bot? It's if we have race engineers, we can give them the link so they can see our yeah tire wear and stuff like that. But not for everyone, but they can see warnings for the other drivers as well. So that's always a good one. They can tell you if the driver in front or something is about to get a penalty. I'm just trying out now. Yeah, it will send you a link to your statistics and then you can see them afterwards. It's a really nice feature. Yeah, I'm just trying out now. It looks like it could start to rain, even though it doesn't say that. Yeah, but the game sometimes it just starts to rain. So yeah, I'm just trying to get the lap early in the session. Yeah. Oh, they're just stopping the last sector. Oh, I got invalidation too. Just gonna fit in this lab anyway. Yeah, mine was a 19.5. Oh no, what was the pole? Okay. So that's positive. Yeah, I just saw his name pop up, but I didn't see the time.
Quick position rundown for you. The current top five are currently the fastest lap is a 1 minute 19.3.
Yeah.
Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap.
Yeah, I think I'm just driving out now just to, yeah, get a time on the table possibly.
Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
two laps of fuel remaining.
Yeah, mine is very bad too. 19.7. I can improve so much. I just hope I can make a lap without mistakes, then I can get pole. Yeah, if I do a very good lap I can, but I just hope that I can do a 19.2 or 19.3 at least, so I can stop top 5. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait in the pits for a... Yeah, of course. Yeah, I think I'm going to get out at like 2:30. So in yeah, gonna wait in 3 minutes or something.
So far our fastest lap is a 1:19.7.
Oh, I'm I'm not even top 10 now. But like my second sector is quite good. It's in the first sector that I lose a lot, and the second sector is not even a tenth down to his. But I did a very bad one, and the sector 3 was quite slow too.
We're 19th in the speed trap, 320.5 kilometers per hour.
Yeah. Well, you're faster than me in the sector 1 at least.
Yeah,
Oh, the poll is 19-0 now. Yeah, I don't if I can do something like the third guy, 0.2 something, then I'm happy. It's just annoying that I did a valid 2.6 just before, but I can't do it now. Yeah. I'm just waiting for another 1.5 minute, I think. Yeah. He hit a really good last sector, yes. His middle sector and first sector was his middle sector wasn't that good. The first sector was quite decent. Yeah. Yeah, I also know where I can improve. I have a couple of corners where I'm waiting 20 seconds. So yeah, you can go out now, maybe. Yeah. I think a lot of guys will go out now. Yeah, I'm pressing out now. Oh, I forgot to change my fuel. I'm just going to run and rich on the outlet. Oh, so many are going out now. Holy shit. But I have a good gap behind me, I think. I hope they just don't break in the last sector and just gonna get cold tires. Yeah, good luck. Yeah, it's gonna be a decent one. 19.2. I beat the time I did before, so that's good. Yeah, I'm P4. Holy shit, the field is close. Are you here? Ah, I just asked that you were here. Yeah. Oh, okay. But I'm starting P4, so that's okay. Yeah, you're starting on mediums, right? Or you're starting on hards? Okay, so you're doing softs to the... Oh, medium softs, yeah. Yeah, I'm going soft hard and pitting lap 8, I think. What are you doing with fuel? I'm just maybe. Yeah, so 30.5 laps, right? Yeah, okay, I'm doing the same. Good luck. Yeah, we'll. Why are my right rear tire only 66 degrees? The rest is like 80, but the right rear tire is just 15 degrees colder for some reason. I think we are going slow so we don't get these softs too worn. Yeah, so he's probably just doing this, the hards to the softs. Yeah, it's insane. Yeah, good luck. Yeah, but I'm on the bad side, I'm the inside, so yeah, I'll try to get on the outside so I don't get squeezed.
The rest of the
All right, let's have a good one.
Be patient and watch for the lights. First lap, keep it up. DRS is now enabled. To teammate behind is 9.2 seconds. sector car in front is 1.6 seconds.
Oh, I have no warnings though. I'm P3, so it's looking okay.
We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hards.
What? Yeah. The stuff's not bad also. Can't wait to get on the hards.
Looking really good. You're managing it well. Okay, gap ahead is 2.1 seconds.
No, someone behind me went into the pits already. I think it's too early to do that. Yeah, I'm just gonna pit this lap to defend the undercut. Yeah.
go, go. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now.
Oh, the guy in the lead spun out. So yeah, I'm P2 now on the strategy.
P9, ninth place now. Front is 2.5 seconds.
Yeah, I think that's the optimal.
The car ahead, but be aware that these tires need to last till the end of the race. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. we're trailing our teammate by 5.7 seconds. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap.
Only half the race is done, man, what the fuck? Oh my god, that saves you so much, but can you go on the softs? Yeah, you have to try. Do I stay out and get track position maybe? I mean, my hearts are only 20% worn. Like, But if I pit and the guys behind me don't, I'm gonna lose so much time. I think I'm gonna do the same thing as the leader does. I'm staying out. Yeah, a lot of the guys behind me are staying out too, to keep track position.
Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm P2. And P4 and P5 have 3 seconds of penalty. And I am on 2 warnings. So, yeah. Okay, but do the guys around you have 3 seconds, right? I saw... yeah. Yeah, you have to do something. Your softs are like 1 second faster than his. But only for 5 laps, I think, then it switches, so yeah, you have to do something in the start. Yeah. Yeah, something like that, yeah. Oh my god, this safety car really screwed me up. I had the cars behind on a good distance. But yeah, I don't think I can get a shot on P1 anyway. He was 3 seconds ahead of me before. Yeah. I just hate safety car because it just breaks your rhythm. So when I start again on cold tires, it's just a mess. I always lose so much in the start. It's so annoying. Yeah. Yeah. I have been lucky on people behind that'll be ahead of me that have lost it. And the start, the P3 just ran wide on the exit of turn one, and then after the pits, the same happened to one of the guys ahead of me. So I won two positions without overtaking anyone, just by sticking to the track. I think it's going in this lap, yeah. So get some temperature in the tires. They're gonna be so cold through sector 3. The hard tires, oh my god. Just have to get.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again.
Yeah.
The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates,
yeah.
Remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car.
Yeah,
in
good
this
luck,
lap.
man. Yeah, he's doing 50 kilometers per hour. Yeah, he's driving. Oh my god, they're so cold, the tires.
Green flag, we're leading our teammate by 6.9 seconds.
Oh my god, the guy behind me just hit me. What the fuck is you doing, mate? He just rammed me. No, but I'm squeezing him out here, I deserve that. Like, he just hit me, I didn't lose anything, but yeah, other than missing the braking a little. What is he doing?
Of energy, use the overtake button and have a go.
Have you gained any positions?
Fuel target is +1. Faster engine modes are available.
Oh my god, I got 3 seconds for that? I lost so much time.
Been awarded a time penalty for that last incident.
Alright, I think I'm gonna get P3 if they are not getting penalties now. Yeah, better than nothing, so I'm just trying to stick with the leader now.
DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled.
Yeah, nice.
The SC deployed.
Really? Oh my god. We need to keep a positive delta here. Why all these safety cars, man? What the fuck? I hate VSC. Oh, the delta, it's so frustrating. You can go into a corner 1 second up. Yeah. Yeah, well, keeping an eye close on the delta, making sure I'm positive. Rather lose half a second than getting a drive-through.
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
Oh, that was fast.
Is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. This pace is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance.
What was the lap time? Did you see?
Don't need to worry about tire condition for now. Everything's looking good.
Yeah, that's definitely softs.
A teammate behind is 4.7 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Is it braking on the straight, so then? Did you spin?
laps of fuel remaining.
Oh, did he let you go past? Two laps to go. Think I'm gonna get that P3. How much percent wear? Holy shit, man! They are gonna puncture on the last lap or something. It's gonna be close. Yeah. Remember that everyone gets points here. Yeah. Just, yeah, don't retire. Mine is only 56.
We've pretty much burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down.
Whew, close one, P3. No, wait. Oh, yeah, P12. Yeah, someone just got a position. Yeah. Tough one, mate. But at least we got a podium. And I think. Yeah, thank you. If I didn't get those 3 seconds, then it would have been P2. Yeah, don't worry, just take it with the stewards. Hopefully nothing too special. Yeah, it got scary, and then Ryan. But my last couple of laps were so quick. I was free. I was, yeah. I don't know the times, but my last lap or second to last was 23.7. But I was 3 seconds behind the lead. But then last lap, I think I only was 1.4 behind him. So in 2 or 3 laps, I caught 1.5 sec seconds, and yeah, it was good. Yeah, good night, man. See ya. Hold up, man. Close, but no cigar.